on the starboard side. We're gonna ram it.
Sir, what do we do? That hundred must have done a lot of damage.
Officer Wickers, get all of the seamen on deck. We need to get every lifeboat launched right now. Seaman Clyde, you get the Marconi office ready and up and running. I'll get it our position right now. This isn't good. I just got the report in on what compartments have been damaged in the collision. It's a full four compartments, and there's water entering in really big amounts, and we can't pump it out in time to save the ship. Does anyone here know what is going on with the lifeboats? How is that situation going?
Sir, the lifeboats are already being loaded with people.
Great. Make sure to get all the life rafts uncovered. Are there any news on the evacuation of that ship? I just got the word that we're in no serious danger and that the water can be put under control again. Do you think should we perhaps send out our lifeboats to support the evacuation?
Sir, we're listing 9 degrees to starboard. We're gonna capsize soon if this continues.
Sir, the water is making its way past the watertight separations. Okay, we don't have long. Make sure you get as many souls off the ship as you can.